Music is a wonderful tool to bring attention to topics we feel strongly about. Musicians can inspire audiences in large numbers all over the world, and we are happy to cooperate with such great artists like Nublu and Mikael Gabriel, with whom we can raise the awareness of environmental challenges. We discussed what all of us can do in order to improve the situation, rather than escape from it. So Nublu, could you tell us a little bit more about the song and the video?
It's going to be our second single. The song was made at the same session as Universum. For some reason, we picked Universum first. Chorus, and I think the most repeated part of the song is Bichet, hints, right? The things are not always as they seem. That could apply to anything and everything, environmental topics or personal life.
Kuidas ja mida teha on see esimene vihje, nii nimetatud, oli see Lapimaa. Ehk siis sealt me hakkasime kuidagi edasi arendama. Ja siis tulid kampa Põhjamaade ministrite nõukogu, kes siis tõid sisse nii nimetatud maailmapäästmise teemad. Ehk siis kuidas tarbida ja kuidas mitte tarbida ja kuidas hoida loodust ja maakera ja inimesi.
The unique thing in this the whole project is that we are uniting two countries, and especially two Nordic countries. And Nublu, that I got to work with, it's like we understand each other. The whole history of like our cultures and everything is almost the same.
We think it's very important to support any activities that bring together and join Estonia and Finland. Anything that we can do as a company at Tallink Silja to bring the two countries together through culture, through music, through whatever, we are happy to support it.
Välja näeb.
Väga moodne.
Üts see prillid.
Vajad abi või?
Tugevad naised ei vaja abi.
Tükki kajalugu siin seina peal. Vaata, siin on taatu.
Ei tea, võibolla neile tehti.
Let's begin the day!
Woo!
Thumbs is your thing. When you go to X-Hamster, you put thumbs, you know.
Hei, me ei tea.
Meil on kaksikud.
We are the most intelligent species on this planet, so I think if somebody can protect this planet, it should be us. I don't have all the answers, but one of them is, of course, sustainable energy. Every year I eat less meat, like red meat, try to eat more green stuff, get my proteins straight from the source, not from the middleman. We are in the beginning of saving the planet, I hope.
The climate crisis has its roots in imperialism, in colonialism, and the unequal distribution of resources in the world. So we need to make it both cheaper and easier for us as individuals to be more sustainable and take more sustainable choices. And to create such a system change and attitude change, we as people must use our voices. We must talk to each other about this in our daily lives and then demand more change from politicians and businesses.
Kapitalism ja korruptsioon, keda siis mängib meil paha jõuluvana selles videos, ja teiselt poolt Lapimaa ilu ja siirus ja see loodus ja jõulud, millest on saanud enam mitte nii väga pere ja kodu ja armastuse sümbol ja koosolemise sümbol, vaid tarbimise sümbol.
Söögi paus.
In the old days, gifts were usually made at home or locally. Then came commercialism. Fortunately, there is now a tendency again to favor locally made things and services.
And natural materials in textiles are of course also much better compared to oil originated products and plastics.
We have always looked for ways of doing our business and our operations as environmentally friendly way as possible. Megastar has been operating now between the Tallinn and Helsinki capitals for nearly 5 years. It is a vessel that operates on LNG, so that is a liquefied natural gas, which is the greenest and most eco-friendly ship fuel available at the moment. Globally, all the shipping companies and the sector must work together to find greener solutions and technologies to actually achieve the ambitious goals of zero emissions by 2030, 2040, 2050.
It means of transportation for your next, I don't know, vacation trip. Maybe we don't have to fly everywhere. Maybe in our everyday life, we don't have to drive to work.
Reduce our consumption. And if we need something, buy it secondhand. That is often much cooler anyway, in my opinion.
You can, for example, start with sorting your waste and recycling. That's good beginning. The most important thing is to start today. It can be small things, from little small things to bigger, together, everyone.
Tuled filmid hoopiski, kuidas need asja näe?
Jaa.
See tegelikult kahe superkangelase lugu, kes siis, nagu meil eelmisest videost on juba nad tuttavad, kes Teslaga kosmoses sõitsid ja pääsid ka seal ühe planeedi, siis nüüd nad saab Tesla laku tühjaks ja nad kukuvad Lapimaale. Vaikselt hakkab lugu lahti rulluma, et Lapimaal ei ole elektrit. Nemad proovivad siis leida lahenduse ja leida mingisuguse päästa taaskord päev.
We have this welcome to my grip team in this house. We see the factory where the kids are working. And it's very dark and it's very bad conditions and everything is like the kids are crying. Yeah. And he's like, ha ha ha.
I'm encouraging Nordic countries and Nordic artists from Sweden, Norway, Finland, everywhere to work it with each other.
Making the things work and making the songs, the collaborations feel like collaborations, not just, you know, some mix match. This can be a tricky part. If you don't mind me asking, where's the sweater from?
Yeah, this is actually our Twitter hashtag for our office. And so you are very welcome also to comment, of course. And this was actually made by my colleagues for this special occasion. So I will send you one as well.